Hi, I'm Nathan Harper. I'm the staff archaeologist here at the Springs Preserve. And when I'm not finding things left behind by people, sometimes I get lucky enough to find things left behind by dinosaurs. Here at the Springs Preserve, we found on one of our landscape boulders some dinosaur tracks dating to 180 million years ago. And you can see some of these tracks here. Here you can see foot pads, and you can see claw marks. And you can see that we have several of these, complete and partial prints, covering the top of this boulder. These are casts, which means we're not actually looking at the impressions, we're looking at what filled those impressions in. And this is a three-toed dinosaur, commonly known as a theropod, and we don't know exactly what animal made these tracks. The name for this track is called a Grallator. It's nonspecific, we don't know what dinosaur it comes from, but the most likely candidate dinosaur is an animal called a Ceolophysis that was around in the late Jurassic period, about 180 million years ago. It's about 3 foot tall, about 6 feet long, and they hunted in packs, we think, and they were carnivores. And you can see that they were very mobile animals and ran on 2 feet across all types of surfaces like this mud surface here.